Hey too, what's up? Just kind of wanted to make a video because I hadn't made one since 2010. Wow, that sounds odd. Happy 2011. Yes, I know I'm 21 days late, but I've been busy. I am making one today, so yay. Of course, here comes Antonio. Do you want to see Antonio? You want to see him? He's there, pestering with a cat. You want to see him pester the cat? Okay, get back under the cover, Antonio. But anyway, just wanted to make a video, tell you I'm doing okay. Holidays were really good once they got here. The boys got back from Indiana on the 28th, 27th. Don't remember exactly when what date that was, but it was the Sunday after Christmas, so that would have been the 26th something. But I did put up Christmas videos from last year when we did have Christmas. Santa Claus came, and so we had this big old pile of stuff in the living room. Waiting for the boys to get here to go wow, as you see in the videos. And then they saw what Santa Claus got them before they went to bed that night on Sunday. And on Monday we got up and we had our Christmas, which is the second part of the videos that you have. You'll see the family's dog Bo in there, that we decided let's stick the bows on Bo for some reason. Bobo. And he's a good dog. He'll sure, you want to stick bows on me? Okay. Whatever. Just give me attention and I'll happily do whatever. So you get to see Bo in my family videos, and I'm in a few of them. As you can tell, that I probably about cried in a little bit of it, because my mother, out of the goodness of her heart, and it was a really big surprise to me. She got me a brand new television. I know I had a 30-inch television, and she got me a 22-inch television, but it was my mother, and she paid a lot for it, and I knew her heart was really into it when she bought it. So, to me, that was just the world. It was a brand new 22-inch high definition LCD television, which actually I really like it, as you can tell. See all the movies I got, but I don't know if you can see it or not. But right there, that's hanging up on my wall. But you don't see the cat. Oh, isn't that pretty? What are you doing, kitty? What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay. But, I know that she had paid a bunch of money for that thing. And, I know her heart was really into it. And she didn't really have to, but she decided, my boy deserves something like this. And she also bought me a Blu-ray player, which she had bought me a Blu-ray player the year before, but she bought me a new one anyway. And that just shows a small part, not all of it, but it shows a small part of her love for me. And to go out of her way, her limited income, and to buy me such an expensive gift as a brand new television. So that's the reason I almost cried. Because, you know, I really couldn't afford to buy her anything. And she goes out of the way and buys me pretty much whatever I want. So, that, I know that sounds crazy, but that's just my input on it. Did kind of want to say something about YouTube. I've got onto the YouTube's new format. It's kind of hard to understand, a little bit, kind of weird, but I'm getting used to it. Like how everything from my subscribers, the newest stuff is up on the screen, but you can't really get to everything on there. So I guess they're doing improvements. One thing that YouTube really needs to do, and I'm saying this because I put up a lot of videos, especially for my coffee shop channel. Sorry about that. But one thing that YouTube really needs to do is to improve how the page on the uploads. What they really need to do is to, what would be helpful for me is if they allow access to some kind of tone or something to say, hey, your file's done uploading. Right. Because oftentimes I get busy and I forget about things, and I'm waiting for the file to upload, and I get busy and I do stuff, and next thing you know, it's been sitting there waiting on me, like, you know, I'm done. So, you know, something that YouTube could do is maybe say, have a little access tone or something, ding, file's done, or something like that. That would really help me a bunch, and probably would help a bunch of other YouTubers. So anyway, Antonio is getting hyperactive, and I'm going to get off of here. And so I'll talk to everybody later, and I'll see you. Bye.